This game is like having your nuts twisted by several cats with large hands.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Large-handed cats, would they need thumbs to do that?
I don't know.
They'd have to, like, paw at them with, like, two hands clap at your balls.
Have you ever seen Wolf Job?
I have.
How gross is that?
That's gross. To tell what everyone at home what Wolf Job is.
Oh, okay, Barry, you can put up Wolf Job.
No, he can't put up Wolf Job. It's disgusting.
Okay, Barry, put up Wolf Job with a censored bar over it. It's a picture my friends and I text to each other all the time when we're not sure how to respond to something. It's just an early 90s... looking computer-generated guy getting a hand job from a wolf, but like...
I mean, it's more of a werewolf, isn't it?
I don't know, man.
Oh, it's actually a normal wolf, wasn't it? Yeah.
It's a normal wolf, but like... It's just weird because of the tenderness. The tenderness of the picture.
There's a lot of passion in the picture.
Yeah, there's a lot of like, hey, you're a good
wolf. Is this image here the whole time while we've been explaining this?
Yeah, sure.
Over the whole...
Barry, I hope you left it up, or at least minimized it into a corner.
Okay, put it to the corner for the whole episode now.
Yeah,
just keep it there.
Just leave it
there.
Just
with a little black bar over what it's going on.
Yeah.
Just make sure it's very friendly. Maybe put a hat on the wolf,
yeah,
if that's possible.
Please put a hat on the wolf.
Put a hat on the wolf.
Yes.
It doesn't have to move, it can just be on the wolf. I don't think he moves that much.
And put another smaller wolf giving another smaller hand job on top of the head
of the guy.
You're
asking too much from Barry.
No, Barry, are you kidding? Barry's a wizard. Barry, if you want to prove your wizard skills, please put a smaller wolf giving a small hand job on the head of the normal sized
guy. Or just put it in the other corner.
Yeah. And then, everybody, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let's not continue the story.
No.
We're done here. And show us a picture of your favorite animal in that color.
Whoa, dang, look at that.
And then throw on another picture of Wolf Job. Yeah, Wolf Job!
No, no, Wolf Job!
Oh, it's too late,
no,
it's too late. Look, there it is,
oh.
There it is.
Oh, oh,
it haunts my dreams even today.
I don't want Wolf Job in my brain. I don't want it in my show. I don't want it. No, no, no.
I do not want it in this house. I do not want it with a mouse.
I do not want it. Go, go, go. Wolf Job. No.
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 No. No. No. No. Stop it.
Oh. Wait.
Ah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah! Congratulations, you did it!
Oh, I love it, I love it. I love the way
man.
It smells and it feels on my body.
Congratulations, dude. This calls for more Wolf Job!
Yeah! No!
Yeah! Thank you, Barry! Woo!
No, get it off!
And put,
shoot!
Wait, no, before you go, put a hat on that wolf.
Oh, no,
yeah,
no, 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 no.
That's a good looking hat.
Put a hat on that hat.
And put a hat on the hat. Yep. And put another wolf on the smallest hat.
Put a smaller hat on the first hat.
Great work, Barry.
Barry.
Back to Rico Harbor.